could open those doors for you, fellas. We open those doors. Would it be education? Would it be good jobs? Would it be other things there so that you could get in there and change the system for us, for your people? So you get in there and you fight tooth and nail to change the system to suit us. Now we know that those doors are open, that the biggest employer of Aboriginal people in this country is the government. What we've got to do is get into those young people's minds and into those young Aboriginal people who are in those jobs now and say to them, you're not changing out the system to suit us. You're there and you're making it comfortable for yourself and you're failing us, you're failing your ancestors. That's something that we can do. That's something that we must do.